New here at 4 o'clock, Dallas County Health Department reporting its second flu-related death. We have a call out for more information, but they reported that first death earlier this week, a 36-year-old Dallas resident. Earlier this month, Tarrant County reported its first pediatric flu death of the season, and today, the CDC says at least 1,300 people have died from the flu so far this season.